Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
Duplicates of Bollywood. Naveen Rathore, the doppelganger of Anil Kapoor. Naveen Rathore was already famous at Galaxy Cinemas. Whoever saw him was convinced that he definitely looked like Anil Kapoor. Naveen Rathore was first noticed by Ajit Devani, who was the producer of the film titled Ram Garh Ke Shole. A film entirely made on duplicates. It is said that Ajit Devani noticed Naveen Rathore and persuaded him to join Ram Garh Ke Shole. But at that time, Naveen Rathore was not ready, as he never wanted to be an actor. But the producer persuaded him and finally made him say yes to the film. He is very grateful towards Anil Kapoor because he felt that he was one star. Despite being his duplicate, he always guided him.
आप ही थे जो psychology में first class first आए थे?
हाँ,
मैं सोच रही थी अगर आप मुझे सिखा दे तो.
क्यों नहीं? आपने तो मेरी life बना दी.
जी, मैं समझी नहीं.
वो बात ही है निकिता जी कि मुझे psychology पढ़ाने का बहुत शौक है और अगर आप जैसी student मुझे मिल जाए तो आप समझ गई ना?
लेकिन आपके पास इतना वक्त होगा?
वक्त होता नहीं है, निकालना पड़ता है।
It was Anil Kapoor who suggested him of opportunities that he could explore in films. Naveen Rathore is blessed as he also got to be a part of a segment on Shikhar Suman's talk show with Anil Kapoor. This was Naveen Rathore's amazing story. To know more about such stories in Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.